G high vlog.
Hello.
Connor doesn't know how to drive.
He is gonna get us into a car. Oh, oh.
Got
Amy now.
Let's show them the Amy now. Let me see.
Can y'all see that? Anywho, we have Mariah. Period.
We have Connor. They're driving. Like he can drive. Period. And then we have Bree right there. Period. I'll keep you guys updated, but yeah. Got chips. This. Boy. I got gum.
Yeah, literally.
And yeah, we're gonna go. Period.
McDonald's, Connor, it's next door.
This is why I'm here. Connor, you can go drop me off right now. Okay. Hot fries hit different.
Did you get fries from In-N-Out and fries from McDonald's?
Who, me?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
You calling me fat, Connor?
That's crazy.
Don't worry. Beyonce. Look at her. She's so pretty.
Tastes like strawberries on a summer evening. And it sounds just like a song. I want more berries. That summer feeling, it's so wonderful and warm. Breathe me in, breathe me out.
I'm a savage, okay. Classic, Gucci, ratchet,
okay. Hey, from the south. Yes.
At the stop sign, turn left onto Stockton Avenue, then turn right onto Esplanade.
Period. Classy.
Eternity later.
Period. Guys, we're here. I'm so excited. Oh, fucking car. I crashed into a fucking car. I need to stop. Okay, guys, bye.
That's matching the bikinis.
What?
Because
I didn't
have
it in my
mask. Because, like, I know I did. Like,
girl, get your mask
off.
Get your mask off.
These are
black. I'll be black.
I'm for the dirty. From work or whatever.
Face mask.
Face mask
check.
No. Yeah.
Guys, we're here. This Bree. That's Mariah somewhere, and that's Connor somewhere. I'm gonna prep you guys right here.
I'm a savage.
Run back. It's already so
hot. I'm a savage.
So Connor has tanning oil. We didn't bring the sunscreen. Great. My phone's gonna die, so I'll keep you guys updated. I don't even know if you guys can hear me. Bye.
A few moments later.
Sexy boy.
Talk dirty to me.
Go slow-mo.
Okay vlog, we're gonna attempt to go like running, but it's probably gonna fail.
A few inches later. A few moments later.
It was all rocks and water, and you have to walk through the water. Literally, that's what he was saying when they took it out. It was all rocks and water.
It's because they're like a man-made beach.
Yeah, you had to jump
the rocks into my water. Really? I just want to.
Hi guys. I really fucking hope that wasn't prank, because if it wasn't, I'm gonna cry. Hi guys. So now we're, I don't know where the fuck are we, but we are here. Santa Cruz.
Hey.
Santa Cruz, downtown. Where's Connor? And we're gonna shop. We left because it was freaking swimming. It's tiring, bro. It's fucking tiring. Now I'm hungry, but now we saw this big ass Forever 21 look. So we're gonna go in there. Bye. Guys, we went to the store and it was these stores aren't no by now.
No, they're not. I only hope Forever at least.
Guys, look at this, how organized it is. OMG, I love it. And so far we have this No Bad Day. No sir. And this because Christmas. Because it's coming up so soon. So yeah guys, I'll keep you guys updated.
Hi, vlog. So today I'm gonna go broke. So I mean, I'm already broke, but now I'm gonna go broker. I'm getting this for $22, and I'm getting this for like another $20. It's for like another $20, and then it's for $5. But I got a $25 gift card, so for some reason in my head is like, I can buy everything I want. Pushed me off like I was a piece of shit. Well, what I was saying is that I was gonna go broke, and actually I did go broke because I bought like four things and it was $72. So y'all see me in the streets, y'all know why.
I'm sorry.
It's her fault.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. You can push me. Here, push me.
No, because I'm too nice.
I would have pushed the fuck out of myself. So anywho guys, all of us got like a lot of stuff. This is bad lighting.
Is it here? My
thumbnail.
Hold on, let me put my sunglasses at least.
Okay, thumbnail guys. Okay guys, so basically we all just decided to go broke in Forever 21 right now. But I got like a lot of jewelry. Like a lot.
And when she
jewelry.
Means a lot, it's
when I a mean lot. A lot, I mean a lot, cause like all a lot. I have more. Girl, she didn't wrap them, so she did actually.
God. Wait, wrap them?
Yeah. And these sunglasses. You cannot tell me these sunglasses, Mariah Williams.
Oh, I'm doing it the wrong way. That's why. Sorry. Girl,
you cannot tell me these. You cannot tell me these do not go hard.
Oh, I tried to get in the comments.
Mariah, look over here.
I like the lighting. Look at this. When my sunglasses back, they'll have the thingy on.
You should keep that on, it looks good.
Okay guys, but anywho, I think we're gonna eat. Are we gonna eat?
Yeah.
Round table? Yes?
Yeah.
Okay, round table, let's go. I still have my normal glasses on. Period. Do you guys look tanner? I don't think I look tanner.
I don't think I do either. I mean, I'll be able to tell. I did get more tan.
Yeah. Okay, vlog.
I didn't have any tan lines.
Today. Okay, vlog. I'll keep you guys updated. Bye. Me conoció ya lo que hacía. Nunca lo superé. Nunca te superé. Hasta me aprendí toda la balada en inglés. Respiré y conté hasta tres. Eres la fantasía oscura de Kanye West, baby. Hey, hace tiempo lo barato me salió caro. Ya solo te